by the death of Justice Yvonne Mokgoro. She's one of the pioneers in our country in terms of the judiciary. She's one of the very first women to serve on our constitutional court. So we remember her fondly and with great sadness, because she served this country with a great deal of diligence on the bench, and she was also an inspiration to many young women and black women who are today on the bench and those who are aspiring to be judges in our judicial system. So she will be greatly missed, because she demonstrated great wisdom and sharpness of mind, and she was one of our legal eagles, and we will forever remember Justice Yvonne Mokgoro.